On the agenda is going to be, we've got a few more members here who's going to come here and introduce themselves. We've got Eva Mishra, we got Sonia Khan, we got Dr. Anita Bhairedi, and Dr. Sejal Mehta. Round of applause for them, folks.
Leader of the community. She also said, never ever underestimate the power of anyone.
In their own way, and always include the most knowledgeable people in your group. They know what they're doing and they're going to guide you as well as guide the team. So thank you again. And I also want to thank Blue Flame Productions for that wonderful, wonderful performance. I am the president and CEO of Empower Quantum Consulting, and I am a life and business coach of our wonderful Women's Entrepreneur Chapter. Basically, what do I do on a daily basis? I make it my goal to empower everyone, women, men, children, anyone that comes in my direction, to let them know that they can help themselves. I just try to help them by coaching them through that process. My value is always to make everyone I meet feel appreciated, because a human's biggest desire is to feel appreciated. And as a life coach, business coach, I've been given that gift to convey that on to everyone that comes across my way. And last but not least, I would like to say thank you to my guests as well as everyone else that is here today. And the reason I'm part of Women's Entrepreneur is because look at all these wonderful women here. Why not? I love it. Thank you.
Thank you. My name is Sonia Khan, and my husband and I are the owners of the Glide Fine Indian Restaurant in Dallas, which is about 5 minutes from here. We opened the restaurant in 2011 on my birthday, and last year, D Magazine recognized us as number 19 in its top 100 restaurants. Last August, we were recognized again as the best Indian restaurant in Dallas. So thank you so much for welcoming us into your communities and into your stocks. As far as this wonderful group, it is such an honor to be part of these high energy, intellectual group of women. I have learned so much from them, and we just continue to learn more and more each day. Thank you.
I'm Anita Bhairedi. I'm a physician. I practice in Grand Prairie, Arlington area. I specialize in taking care of kidney patients. The reason I joined the BDFW is to learn. I want to connect with the like-minded women who want to learn, contribute, and grow. So that I would like to say that the last few months, I have learned a lot from all the talented members. I like to invite other women who have similar wishes, and thank you all for coming this evening, and hope you have a great time.
Hello everybody, how is everybody tonight? So this was a moment of reflection. Who am I? What am I going to introduce myself as? I'm a daughter who takes her mother around for her appointments, or I'm a mother who takes her daughter around for her all the engagements, or I'm a wife who has been able to develop a good friendship with my husband, or I'm a physician, psychiatrist, who is taking care of all the people, whoever is there, kids, adolescent, adults, geriatric, entire range of human population in my office, day in and day out. Or am I a speaker for Texas Medical Association? Or I am a treasurer for TIPS, Texas Indo-American Physician Society. There are so many things that I about myself, but I would say that most important thing about me is I'm a volunteer of BAPS, which is a social spiritual organization in many, many countries. And I do stand here because I'm one of you, one human being connected to each one of you at a universe level. And that is because of grace of my God and my Guru. That's me. Thank you.
Another fun part of the evening, which is a raffle. So get your tickets out. I have 10 lucky winners listed on this, and I will go slow so everyone gets a chance to read. And it is from Beelike.
Let me just say a couple of words about Beelike. Beelike is a new product. I would ask Dipen and Yogini to stand up. They are very passionate about this Beelike and BeKids product. It is the drink for kids with vitamins and nutrition in it, which is one of the kind. And thank you for giving us those raffles, and we appreciate that because it is for good for all the kids' health. So thank you.
Strategy, she is doing a phenomenal job. Colleen Brickman.